everybody in this room, we all fucking know Koma. Put your hands together. These are my fucking best friends in the world. We're here in the beautiful country of Japan playing hardcore music with all you beautiful people. Thank you so fucking much for showing up on the stage with us. Everybody in Australia, everybody in the world is starting to know that Japan hardcore is 100% real deal shit. When I come here, it makes me fucking proud to live in my own skin as an Asian man, to see what you guys do in the pit here, to see what you guys do on the stage here. Thank you so fucking much for inspiring us at Speed. Thank you so much for having us. I feel a lot of love, I feel a lot of respect, but I just want to kindly remind you that this is your scene. This is your fucking stage. This is your fucking microphone. And for the next 4.5 minutes, it's every man for this fucking thrill. We'll be right back. back home in Australia. A lot of people are learning about this beautiful thing we already know called hardcore. But here in Japan, it's existed for so many fucking years in an amazing way because of bands like Numb, because of bands like Australian. I love the Australian scene, but fuck, I hope that we get some more bands that can be influenced by Japan, man, because we need to step our fucking game up. You guys make me want to mosh harder. We wrote this music for exactly that. Kane, let's fucking move this! We'll be right back.
Shit up!
Beto Gzaimasu!